I'm Italian. I was born in Genoa. Genoa is a town in the north of Italy. I came to UK in 2004 when I took over the Nestlé water business. This was my first step in international career. When you don't dominate a language, unfortunately, you don't understand all the jokes. And this is something that I would like to improve in the future. I like sailing, I like play tennis, and I try to combine sport with family. And in this moment, I'm in my induction of rugby. I don't understand yet the sport or the rules, but I'm going to watch quite many matches of rugby, and I'm enjoying very much. My first impression about Nestlé UK and Ireland is that this is a massive, very strong portfolio with fantastic brands from coffee, confectionery, food. Nestlé is a company that has strong values and principles that are very aligned with my personal one. I always had the opportunity to learn, to grow, to meet different people, different brands, different acquisitions. And this is something that has given me the drive to stay in this business and to stay in this company. UK is a very dynamic market. It's a market where we have lots of new trends that are happening. It's very modern, it's very innovative. So for us, it's a great opportunity. How we can reshape our portfolio to be performing in the future in a market that will evolve. This is a very rich year in terms of innovation launches. We have been able, through our R&D, to develop a new recipe, like Possum on the Milky Bar. We give a fantastic product with less sugar. And this is an incredible innovation because we keep the good things of chocolate, but with less sugar inside. In every single process of our activity, we have to communicate and to pass a confidence to the consumer that we are a serious, high quality and nutritional company. We can give to our consumer a better quality of life, but also share emotion.